This is the perfect out of bounds play for when you just barely missed the corner. Once you get possession, you're going to have a guy cut down with a down pick. After that, you're going to have another guy pick the picker. If ran correctly, you should be able to confuse your defense and get a quick bucket.